What's up, TSF Foundation? I'm back with another reaction. This is an RDC World video, and this is how LeBron reacted when he heard Kyrie requested a trade. So, Kyrie is leaving. I don't know how I feel about it, but it is what it is. It's his career, but let's check it out.
When was the last time they even made the playoffs, Kyrie? Paul George is on OKC. CP3 was the Rockets. And you think you finished or something with Minnesota? Kyrie! When was the last time they even went to the finals? Oh, when I was there!
I need you.
Me and love.
Kyrie's just saying it like.
Me and JR? No. Me and Sutter? Come on, Kyrie. It's me and you. All right, what you want, Kyrie? What do I gotta do to make you stay? What do you want? You want Darren off the team? He gone. You need more pay? What they paying you? You can have Tristan J. What do you want?
Speed, Kyrie.
He's a star player.
You wanna be the what?
You wanna be the what?
You know what? You just made a fool out of Cleveland. Cause I'm gone. You gone? I'm gone. I'm not dealing with this no more. I'm not playing with love them. Kids! Back up! Why?
Give me your ring.
Take it off, Kyrie!
Give me your ring.
What's up, y'all?
Oh my goodness, that was funny. You know, Kyrie is what it is. I mean, I still like Kyrie, but if he's not in Cleveland, I still am a fan of Kyrie. I love Kyrie. He's the main reason why we have the championship now. But if you want to go elsewhere, then let him go elsewhere. So, yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching. Like the video, like to subscribe if you're new, and yeah, guys, peace.